Hey guys, it's Fanat Guide, and today we're playing Realm of the Mad God Exalt yet again. Last time, we started off from square one, and we went through a pirate cave, literally the easiest dungeon in the game. And while at level three, we died again. So that means we have to start at square one again. Now, let's get into it.
Rickdale's like that. That circle.
Exactly.
Hold on, I guess I could. Let me up. Let's see. Back. Right. Found a pirate cave over here.
Okay.
Direction.
Exactly.
Okay.
like I can see him. Alright. Finally I can see. Forest maze.
Forest maze over here.
Awesome vitality room.
Going this way, huh?
Oh.
Sure if this is the right way, but
I don't know.
Right. Theoretically, we could wreck our way back around the boss.
Oh, I didn't see that. Alright. Tier 5 room.
Die. Oh, I can tell each other apart.
Exactly.
Okay.
more light. Good recording.
Spider done.
Okay, let's see. I probe. Two stall. Okay. You get your character 2 levels 20, look. You can call it a night.
I ended up overlooking one.
Overlooking one?
I think I got one. I don't know if I overlooked one or not.
Oh. Haven't picked anyone up, any up myself yet, so. I guess I'll.
I spoke too soon.
Hackers this time. Damage in the boss yet?
Yes.
Alright, cool.
Okay. What do we have here? Tier 6 staff. Tier 6 robe. What's this? Ring of superior attack.
Get forbidden to go on me.
I was on teleport cooldown.
Okay. Well, I'm here right now, so far.
This is...
Alright.
So, forbidden jungle. Okay, that was just a dead end.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I thought I was kind of close. Crystal bone ring. What's that? Most importantly, what does it do?
Well, we'll check the stats on it.
Let's see. Crystal Bone Ring. Plus 3 Dexterity, plus 3 Wisdom.
Okay.
Seems okay.
Alright. One more dungeon.
Get all right.
Our bonus.
Oh.
Hive, hive.
Exactly.
Okay.
Ooh.
Let's see. Okay.
Okay, dead end, nope. Well, there was a dead end, but there are
fortunately. Yeah.
But I think we're going the wrong way.
Yep.
Thank you. there it goes. I'm gonna I was gonna store the crystal bone ring in my vault.
Sure, sure.
I also grabbed the tier 10 staff from my vault.
Oh, sounds like a plan.
Yeah, I completely forgot that I had it.
Yeah, yeah, it's good to have, like, backup stuff. It's, when you, have a, you know, character that can use it, basically.
Exactly.
Alright. Basically just get us, it helped you level 20 and we'll call a night. Oh. Ruins here. A wander boss, I guess. I'll try it. Wanna try doing the ancient ruins again?
Nah.
Is that yes or no?
No. Not now.
Okay. Alright then. Let's see. Where to then? World here.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, let's see. These should work, hopefully. Okay, I think we're the boss now, I think. Grab the these guys here. Alright. Oh,
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 whoa, whoa, whoa.
The boss
yeah,
started, like,
I hadn't even been paying attention.
Yeah, just
that's how bad it was. And sad too.
Well, at least you didn't die.
Yeah, it would have been worse if I died, yeah. Stupid dog. Okay. It is almost... Finally. Yep. Okay. Right. Tier 3... Anyway.
Mm-hmm. Almost level 20 now, so.
Exactly.
Let's see. I'm level 20 at least.
I'm still level 19. Sprite god.
I'm dropped to a magic woods here.
Oh, where?
Over here. You to me? Okay. Red.
Oh, where are you?
I'm in here. Yeah.
Oh. I didn't see you. I don't know why.
Been the hallucinations.
Possibly.
Yeah. They're at the boss now, so I'm gonna teleport to there.
Yeah.
You're level 20 now, though. That's good.
Healing.
Yep.
Yep. All right.
Watch out.
Oh. What now?
Right. Cool. Okay. All right. I think I'm gonna call it an 8.
Yeah. Same here. If you enjoyed this video, then please make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time.